All right, get back in here. Oh, no, actually, I should grab a resurrection stone. No one get caught without that.
Work we go.
Oh, yeah. I should probably use that when I go against Singurin. Probably be a good idea.
Until we meet again, my friends.
What is with creeping things right there, too? I didn't notice that until now. I should get that written down too. Da-da-da-da-da. Come on, go. Come on. Oh, fuck. There we go. Wasn't that hard. I think I upgraded a shit ton of stuff. Or at least I upgraded the pommel. Last fog tanker. Here we go, there's the last one. What the hell's going on? Alright. Come on. Anything secret or fun? Okay. Didn't like that. Did it go so fast this time around? There it is. Come on. I feel like there's less, but okay. The armor's all equipped up, I don't know what's going on. Oh, I like literally had none. Okay. Give it a minute to recharge. Alright, let's go do it. Christmas that instantly begins on to the learning of first time. Yeah. Oh shit!
Over to the right, brother!
Phew! That was rough.
Oh! This is fucking good! Low activation perks to grant on any successful hit. Healing mist. XK Execution cleaved, grant. Interesting, okay. Last one. I'm gonna wait though for this talisman to regen because I think that made that a hell of a lot faster than should have went. Almost there. Him health. Interesting.
Thank you, Father.
Now I'm going to have a little chat with Sindri. Fuck off.
Need a fresh upgrade?
Hey, Sindri, guess what? We closed all the room tabs.
You what? No, you did not. You really did? No way.
Yes, huh? It took forever. But we sealed them all up.
I don't believe it. The strength you would need.
It is no boast.
No, mm-hmm. I suppose you aren't the type. Well, not much else I can say besides thank you. Evaldian's sons would thank you too, were they here.
Yeah. All right. Maybe it would work good on Valkyrie. About to see.
Watch it!
I'm good. Get a little bit of health back. Ready, motherfucker?
Freedom.
Yes. You are free now.
My sisters, have they suffered the same fate?
Yes. But we'll save them.
You are both very brave. I wish you luck. Valhalla awaits.
Oath? She didn't even notice me.
Mm-hmm. Holy fuck, okay. That's close.
They want to be saved. Why do they put up such a fight?
They are fierce opponents. It is good for you.
You know, most parents just want their children to get a full night's sleep.
I guess I could run the entire thing now. So that one, holy fuck. That one changed the whole goddamn playing field. Ring of the Fallen. Have the Valkyrie. Huh.
Ah!
Respect. This bitch. I totally missed. Actually, the RNG for this one's pretty good. It might be because I, you know, fucked up the Valkyrie. They might like to give me a reward for that, but... Fuck. Pop that shit open, bitch. Oh, I don't need to use any more of those, so we're good. Is that it? I think there'd be more. I really don't want to risk it. I got plenty of time. Oh, got this here too. I cleared this area out. As far as I know, that's correct. So honestly, the only reason I need to come back here now is just to collect more of these resources. So there's gotta be one in Helheim. I'm pretty fucking sure there's one in Helheim. And it would have told me if there's any more left in Midgard, because it said there's none left in Midgard. The only places there were, the only places I have so far is Midgard, Alfheim, Niflheim, and Muspelheim. Helheim's the only place I could travel last that has one there.
Created this mist?
No, Niflheim has always been a land of mist. And snow, endless snow, and wind, and ice. Really, it's never been a pleasant location. But Ivaldi found a way to harness all that frosty power and built marvels that shocked the realms of both man and god.
Wow.
Yes. Wow.
That just upgrades the stats, not... Yeah, it doesn't say anything about being upgraded, so...
Nothing to your liking?
No, I will definitely...
I see.
There we go. I gotta respect now. Increase all burn damage. Poison resistance, fuck yeah! No, I didn't get that earlier. Increase frost resistance. We're going to Helheim, might as well. Protection of Valkyrie granting which serves the overall stasis effects, possibly. Also, I do got fire and ice now. Doesn't seem like it's that fast of a, that much faster of a decay. I know that health still regens with my current gear set, and this is like level 8 armor. I can get up to, I think they're all level 7 now. No, it can be level 8.
Let's get to it!
Interesting.
Next time, I guess.
The last area to look though is Helheim, so I'm gonna go check Helheim. Then after that, all we got left is Singurin. Could you imagine? I mean, that's why in Ragnarok they only cut off certain things until after you beat the main game, because Singurin is supposed to be like end game boss, and I'm not at the end game yet. Like, I'm maybe 60 to 70% way through the story. So, yeah. It's gonna be funny. Smack the ever-living fuck out of my sorry. But like, adding the weakened effect onto the other weakened effect, I don't know if the weakened effect stacks. Maybe.
I can't believe we're back in hell.
Can I also respect?
At least we're not on the side of the bridge where those visions will torture us.
It's so cold. My spit freezes when I'm hot.
Another one down!
Ready at some point.
I did that, didn't I? Summon storm ice prevents curse attacks from being interrupted, reduced amount normal and frost damage. Interesting.
Ooh, that's chilly.
Indeed. That'd be a reason why I like to come over here. Oh, that's the reason. What? This one didn't even take a... This one didn't even take the breaking. I fucking knew, though, that one was down here. Frost Ancient. Frost Ancient. Spartan Charge. Ready for the shit, boy. Also, there's only one more raven. Hopefully it's down here. Oh, yep, there it is. Only five more. I think they're all in, I'm gonna double check. Ravens, yeah. No ravens. There's none there. Those three more in Midgard. Have to keep an eye out for them. Realm Tear encounters. There's two more? Thought they would all be done.
Another Valkyrie. Can we try to free her?
We can't just leave her like this, brother.
Do not rush me, Ed. When we are prepared, I will attack. Your queen.
My queen?
She did this to you. She's letting the dead take over Midgard.
This cannot be.
I didn't want to believe it either, m'lady. But we have to find her.
Where is she?
I can't say for sure, but the Rook stole a Valkyries. If the Council of Eight are reunited, perhaps she will answer our call.
Looks like this was our last one.
Aye, lad. Onto the Rokstola Valkyrs, then. If you remember, it's next to the two oarsmen statues on the path we took to Thamur's chisel.
This queen of yours, she is strong, yes? Stronger than these other Valkyries we have faced.
That's putting it mildly, brother.
Then we must prepare ourselves.
Rip to the Valkyrie, Lopert. Power Valkyrie. Alright, now we can go back and do the most of the fun challenges. Trade out from Russell Fine. For those. The Hyperion Slam. Oh, that does AoE. If we're doing those, we should do a little bit AoE. Oh, there's two groups of the Valkyrie. Weakness. Those, I think what I have right now should be fine. Change over to muscle fire and upgrade this, because if I can keep putting out weakness to all that I'm going to be facing in muscle fire, then I really don't have to worry about the challenges at all, because it won't be a challenge. have to do the elite challenges.
This way. It'll save time.
Oh yeah, what am I doing? Oh! Before I forget.
Let's sort you out. Get too thirsty now. That act shouldn't give you no trouble now. Was that all there is?
Back to Arena 1. Can. Don't fucking start with that bullshit with me.
One more time.
Okay, I'm ready. Run! Mist of Hell, that'd be a better one to have.
go again.
Sir.
Also, the realm ship would be a great one to have in this one. Like that says three enemies left.
More on your right, brother.
Fuck!
Why can't we do this? Get some better gear out?
There's no better gear to have. It's just that these fuckers keep getting me.
Once more.
Let's do it.
Thank you. Here we go.
There's the way through.
Oh. Can I do it in any arena then? That's a little odd.
Ready?
Ready.
Fuck you, bitch ass hoe. Grandma?
Ah!
swear, the fucking the curse enchantment is making this so much easier.
Gate open.
It's like the curse enchantment is making it's taking the game down to difficulty notch, you know? So if anybody ever wanted to do like give me God of War mode, it probably would like bring it down, like give me balance. If you have the cursed enchantment.
Behind you!
actually easier. Though, I think it's because technically they are all leveled up in a way.
I see the way up!
You met the boy, of course.
fucking going? Jesus Christ. Oh shit. This was the fourth one. I think there's one more, and then we should be good to go. Maybe this is it. Oh. Nope, I think there's one more. Last one was like kill 100 enemies, so this one might be 200. We'll see. Let's do this. Oh, kill to increase time.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Oh, fuck. Just waiting at the summit. Is it? Why not?
Be ready, boy.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Get it? I didn't get it, did I? Oh.
We do not need this now.
Whatever you say.
Hmm. Okay. So this is also a way for me to come back and get more material. Oh, my hand's cramping up a little bit.
Come on! Let's pick up where we left off.
I got it all done.
To work it is. More mist echoes. Left. Might be a good AoE. Nope. I need to go back to Midgard. What am I doing? Now the first one will probably be testing out. If I can double up the curse, I can keep lowering it.
Did you forget the shortcut?
No, I didn't mean to go this way. The map. Honestly, most of the gearing was just leaving this moment. All this preparation, all this time taken, all the side quests done, leading to this exact goddamn moment.
This is Rota, a chooser of the slain.
I thought all the Valkyrie did that.
Not exactly, lad. Although that is what they're most famous for, and by far their greatest responsibility. You've seen what happens to the dead without the judgment of the Valkyries.
Hellwalkers.
That's right. Rota, Gunnar, Skuld. Without them to clean up the aftermath of battle, Hell overflows with souls meant for Valhalla. A sorry state of affairs. Rota must be beside herself. Well, well. Hildr, Mistress of Battle. She and Odin got on quite well, actually. Her and the other Valkyries, not so much. She would spend most of her time here in Midgard observing discord between the living and sewing some up herself from time to time. She lived for conflict. Some say she was conflict personified. I wonder what will become of her now that she's free.
You ready for this? Let's do it. Just like getting used to her. It's like luck of the draw with her, what she, the fuck she does.
Oh,
fucking bitch. Okay.
The Valkyries.
Sigrun, how did this happen?
Mimir, is that you? You have been freed, but...
Freedom comes at a price, milady.
I went at this for about 50 minutes.
Countless winters we serve the Allfather, but only through his union to the Queen did we ever taste some measure of freedom.
But thanks. Are you the Queen?
Holy fuck, only been I one appreciate queen it.
Of the Valkyries, the goddess Freya.
I was like in a group about that sermon, and I was like, wings,
I served him He used an archaic piece of magic, corrupting my sisters.
It's like a tried to contain the damage by imprisoning I did most them of them. I think I have cause no harm, but the one in Niflheim, and then the King Zerker last week.
Sigrun, I'm sorry for being so worthless. I could have done something, or tried at the very least. What will you do now?
I must reunite with my sisters. Together we can restore balance to the realms. You have the eternal blessings of the Valkyries.
Well, we did it, I suppose.
You don't sound very happy about it.
It's difficult to be happy about anything when you're a reanimated head. Mm. I'm grateful we were able to set the Valkyries free. So much of this could have been avoided, only...
You said it yourself, Ed. It does not matter anymore. The past is the past.
Well, that's awfully cheerful coming from you.
I am in a good mood. The dwarves will make use of this helm.
Your dad's a wee bit single-minded, isn't he, lad?
Definitely.
Enchantment? Yes, it's temporarily slow. Oh, shit. Oh, I think I'm a little lightheaded after that. Lordy lord. Funny thing is, I haven't even beaten the game fully yet, like story-wise.
So Freya is the Valkyrie Queen? She never told us. You never told us.
Explain yourself, Head. Or are you bewitched again?
Not at all. Freya was Queen of the Valkyries at one point. Part of her marriage dowry included overseeing the Valkyries themselves. As a powerful Vanir goddess, they revered her. I never knew how much until now.
Holy shit. A lot more calmer now. Whew, holy shit. I'm still like reeling a little bit.
Now we just need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
I think, honestly, I was only able to do that because, like, actually beat the Valkyrie Queen without having everything be level 8. Because I have the one enchantment that basically weakens all enemies around me. So, like, it takes them down a level or two. So, it took Singering down a few levels, which is really fucking good.
Oh, holy fuck.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
The tree! We're underneath the realm travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Now, honestly,
those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
On completing the story.
Up there. See it?
Where? Oh.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Odinon door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
One inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Whoa, who are they?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside-down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving!
What's moving?
Everything!
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. without those.
We can flip the temple.
All right!
What now?
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says boy.
Ominous.
Go on, read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast.
Oh, whoops.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad. Again with the death traps. Again with the death traps.
There we are. Honestly, I have so much experience and shit, it doesn't even matter anymore. Like, pretty much all that's left now is the story, which is funny.
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Hesitated. I shouldn't have fucking hesitated.
I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry you for a while?
And let you miss this.
Okay, we made it.
Time to do what you do, brother.
What does that unlock? Oh, so even the Niflheim and Muspelheim, there's extra ones of those. Interesting.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Get away from it!
Oops.
That was difficult.
Pitch! Oh, fuck, totally forgot. I don't have my resurrection stone either.
Chain waits. Another one here.
It says his name is Bergelmir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may. Though it's rare among the legends.
Oh, shit. I did not finish what I was supposed to finish.
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important. I truly do hate this part.
I know.
Through. There we go.
For one, never doubted it.
Right. Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wait.
Nah. They're just waiting for us.
Thank you.
just agree to stop saying flip the temple? It's starting to sound normal. Brothers, I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful. Answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there.
Oh, I'm running the wrong way. I'm smart.
See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles, they're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father, you and Freya, Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Yoda.
Do you hear that, brother? Lads found his equilibrium.
What's that mean?
He means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great, Alindumlazaras. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
What we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking. If you're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea?
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith, head.
This is incredible!
And God help me up there!
Oh, how can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing. How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Oh no! It took the stone!
The tower. It's absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening! Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it. Oh, no, this is considerably worse.
Oh dear, here they come.
Set!
that.
Oh no, we need three. Oh.
Look behind. This won't be good. Look, we're back in Midgard. There's the bridge. We did it. The tower's back where it belongs.
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
And look, now we can finally light all the braziers and see what happens. Another name. Goindel.
Another Valkyrie. That's no coincidence. But who'd have etched them on Tyr's braziers? I don't know what we'll find when we get to Jotunheim, but we must cover our tracks. Odin's ravens will tell him of the tower's restoration, and we mustn't let our efforts be to his benefit.
Very well.
Must have used his own eyes to refract the energy. It was his final failsafe.
You've got eyes like him, Amir.
I've got an eye. One! Odin plucked out my other eye precisely to keep me from traveling. Sorry, lads. Thought that would work.
What did Odin do with your other eye?
He'd have kept it in any of 100 places, I'm afraid.
We've come so far. There has to be a way.
Look, bit of a long shot. For years, I've seen Sindri, sometimes Brock, lurking around in that mountain when Odin came for his visits. Maybe they know something.
Brock and Sindri! Hey guys, question for you. Anyone know where we can find Mimir's other eye?
Oh. That's...
I'm sorry. As a matter of fact, Odin asked me to... He wanted me to build a...
Come on.
He showed it to me, you see, and I... Declined. Sorry. Will you excuse me? Oh.
Well, that was useless.
You know, it was about that same time that Odin came around looking for me to build a statue with some sort of hidden compartment. Now, that not being a weapon and the Aesir being a bunch of pox-speckled cockers, I too saw fit to decline. But I know we got it built just the same.
What was the statue?
It's that one of Thor out there flashing his sack to the lake.
The statue that the serpent ate.
Sorry about that. Feeling much better.
How are we supposed to look inside the snake?
Inside?
Oh, God. Oh.
We'd better go see what the world serpent has to say about that.
All right.
Lads, I don't know what lies ahead, but now would be a good time to make sure your gear is ready for the worst. Anything you need to do, I'd do it now. Just some sage advice.
So this is probably going to be endgame territory, or like the end after this. So yeah, this was another long stream. I'll probably try to do my best to break it down and post when I put it on YouTube. If you're watching this on Twitch, don't forget to go to my Twitch bio that has my Linktree that can lead you to my YouTube where all my playlists and whatnot are at for my other video games and playthroughs. And if you're watching this on YouTube, check out the description down below where the Linktree should be, where the Twitch link, and you can come and interact with me live where this was live streamed. Sorry, the Syngorn fight, I probably should have ended it there, but I sort of want to go test a tiny bit longer. And now knowing that we're in the endgame, now I know I can, like, just spend a little bit of time tomorrow finishing up the game, and, yeah. But I appreciate everything and all support I've been getting so far from everybody and people coming into my chat so often talking to me. I appreciate, you know, just talking to followers in general. But this is Cyber Warlock signing off and gonna get some sleep. See you later.